that you take very seriously the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ, in which he said, be with the majority. There's a hikmah in that. The Prophet ﷺ said, الذئب يأكل من القاصية, that the wolf will eat the sheep that goes away from the flock. من شد شد في النار, the one who deviates from the majority deviates into the hellfire.